believe that overcoming the world. He that believe that Jesus Christ is Lord. What do you mean to overcome? To overcome is to win. Attitude. Have a lot to play in your life. How you relate to people. How you communicate. You want to win? You must have this loving attitude. Acceptable attitude. Losers live in the past. Winners learn from the past and work on the future. The Bible says there is therefore now no condemnation to those who are in Christ Jesus. The extra energy required to make another effort in the secret of winning. Today, all the attacks the enemy are giving to you shall inspire you to win them. A winner is someone who recognizes his God-given talents. Even the truck push on the road has a God-given potential. There is a potential in you. There is a gold mine in you. Discover that gift. Prayerfully work to develop that gift to scale. Complainers will always give excuses. The reason why I'm not making it is because my father is not rich. I'm not this. I'm not that. You complain. This 2020, you will no longer complain.
OPM. Dr. Jesus in action. Dr. Jesus in action. God is here.